Facebook called the detention of its vice president for Latin America on Tuesday an extreme and disproportionate measure stemming from a case in Brazil involving its messaging service WhatsApp, which operates separately from the Facebook platform. Diego Dzodan was detained in Sao Paulo after the company failed to cooperate with judicial orders in a drug trafficking investigation.